It is so easy to crochet dishcloths, and it's also a good project to sell. This pattern is stretchy, bumpy, and super easy. You need 2 ounces of cotton yarn and an H or 8 hook, which is also 5 millimeter. Start by chaining 29. This pattern is so easy. First, you slip stitch. Then you half double. And that is it. Do that the entire way across for the entire dishcloth. Not only do they look great, but they work great. You can whip this project up in less than an hour.